too close!
You dick!
Thank you.
got off lucky, homie.
Worried about a wildfire? Then you should be worried about me coming around and burning your house down.
Thank you.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Now, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, I'm a jam. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy?
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us. You're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway... I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well... That's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes. Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! 2 bikes.
Take your pick.
I'll take this one.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life. Hey, you! 2 bikes.
Take your pick.
This one'll do.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Hey, girlfriend!
Hey!
Oh, my lord!
Thank you.
Ah. Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Whoa! Hey! Wait!
I'm taking you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my test...
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
It's not okay. It's terrible. I can't believe you did that to me.
Whoa, say? Yeah, no worries. It was a pleasure.
I bet it was a pleasure. You're only pleased when you're being shot at.
No, I meant you don't have to thank me for saving your life from those meanies.
Okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Get a cab here as soon as possible.
Sorry, all the drivers are busy right now. Please call back later.
Just call me when you're ready. That wasn't what we agreed on, and you know that.
That's seriously not cool.
Hello. Yeah, can you send out a cab to me?
I'm really sorry. I don't have any free cars right now.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
sorry. My shrink told me not to talk to you. He said you're an emotional trigger. Last time we talked, I ended up hyperventilating in a pump and run, telling a train and weightlifter my life story.
Hello!
Hey there!
Yo!
How you doing?
Police!
Whoa! Holy motherfucking shit!
Sector 4 to 245 in southern Del Perro Beach.
Just trying to hang on until tomorrow.
Oh!
Okay! Oh, damn!
We have 148 in southern Del Perro Beach.
I've got eyes on the target.
Units reporting. A 245 on Red Desert Avenue.
I'm low on ammo.
Suspect left on Red Desert Avenue.
Driver on Red Desert Avenue. Dispatch, we have a visual moving in.
Damn it! Fuck!
has crashed their vehicle.
Roger. Officers report a reckless driver on West Eclipse Boulevard.
Thank you.
Look at my eyes, nigga. You think I'm fucking with you old bitch-ass niggas?
Nigga, the only thing you fucking with is too much X, nigga. Now get the fuck on.
Y'all niggas some bitches.
Don't be no wise ass punk. Now give me that.
What the fuck you doing?
Put this shit over so I get the fuck out of here.
Nice drive. What the fuck? Oh, shit. That's dumb luck right there. Driving here? Woo, too close.